In this video, you will learn how to find the area of a polygon. Suppose you have a triangle with 3 points, x1, y1, x2, y2, and x3, y3. To find the area of the triangle, we start with any one of the points, and then write down all the other points in clockwise or anti-clockwise direction. Here, I start with the point x1, y1, and going clockwise. The next point is x2, y2, followed by x3, y3, and back to the first point, x1, y1. The formula of the area is 1 over 2, multiply the modulus of x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3, and x1, y1. The modulus term can then be simplified by taking the sum of x1, y2, x2, y3, and x3, y1 minus the sum of y1, x2, y2, x3, and y3, x1. Let's try to use this formula to find the area. Suppose we have a triangle with 3 points, negative 3, negative 1, 5, 3, and 8, 15. Starting with negative 3, negative 1, and going clockwise, we write down the first, second, and third point into the formula. Don't forget to write down the first point at the end. Then, simplify the modulus term by taking the sum of x1, y2, x2, y3, and x3, y1, minus the sum of y1, x2, y2, x3, and y3, x1. We obtain 42. This means that the area of the triangle is 42 units square.